yamavesi amathathu esiwadayele kakhulu selilatshelwe mawo bakhulunywa mawo kwentwa lokuningi but lamhla ngiqela sifunze wona sibukisane wona bese siyathandaza incwadi yajobe esahluko 19 sitawufunza khona verse 25, 26 na 27 bese siyathandaza siyemakhaya Jobe esahluko 19 verse 25, 26 na 27 Lo sengibongo banina nekuthi emgqileni utakuma etikwalomhlaba ngisho noma umtimba wami sewubhujiswa kodwa no emtimbeni wami ngiyawumbona kuguqu mina etoko lwami ngiyawumbona ngewami emehlo mine lo hhayi lomunye maye inhlitiyo yami seyamlangatelela unkulunkulu wami usise kufumbalekudala maye inhlitiyo yami yenda njani bazalwane yamlangatelela langadela umhleni lathi yawubona ngemehlo akhe akulomthimba nokushiswawo mhla ema etuka emhlaba uthi-ke ngiyawumbona mine lo hhayi lomunye nhlitiyo yami seyenda njani manje yamlangatelela haleluya incwadi yajobe incwadi lethi inkinga letinene ikakhulu kuyi-understanda thine bantu balo mhlaba kunento okukhulunywa ngayo nalokushiwo ngayo nabanye banembuzo lomnenzi vele bambambamba Jobe waphila yini lomhlaba ngoba kude lomunye lesifunza ngayo ebhayibhelini lohlupheke njengajobe but waqhubeka wethembeka kunkulunkulu kwade kwazoba yekugcinene nabanye-ke bathi ayisinza abasibiki lena mfanekiso nje nabanye bathi hhayi poem nabanye bathi drama nabanye bathi cha ibiography nje mlo waphila emhlabeni but lisite liqinisa naye lokuthi kwake waba khona emhlabeni sizathu indlela Jobe la-introduce ngayo ebhayibhelini site umlando lomnene ngajobe njengalabanye bantu lesifunzako ngabo ebhayibhelini ukuthi bani watalwa ngubani bani watalwa ngubani bani watala bani bani wafanini bani wendekani but Jobe nje sifunzayo sekuthiwa kwakukhona imvonza eveni lasebusi njengamelkizedek cishe bafanana najobe bona nethizezedeka sitshiwa lokuningi ngaye but isitshiwa sikabrahama wahlangana endleleni wakhipha kwelishumi alibonge ligama lenkosi ngiko-ke nokwenta incwadi yajobe ibe naleyo nkinga ukuthi babambambana ufuna kumtrace umlanza kuphi qhamuka kusiphi sive ngewasiphi sive babambamba bese kuthiwa-ke cha le nzaba yakhe labanye bese bathi ayisiyo inzaba sibili iphoyem nje kungako lababhalayo bakhathikhalela xa basebhayibheli bayifaka ama-poetical books because inaleyo inkinga leyo but liqinisa lithi uma ufuna ungathi ahezekiya ufuna ungathi adanyela ufuna ungathi ajakobe uyakhanza sekukhulunywa ngajobe lokusinika-ko lokuthi nembala lendoda lengijobe yaphila kulomhlaba alibonge igama lenkosi and what is interesting ngayo incwadi yajobe yi-theme yayo ngoba na uyifunza umuntu futhi ama-understanda sizathu sekuhlupheka nebuhlungu kubantwana bakankulunkulu basaphila lomhlaba kanti phela nasufuke enkulunkulu kuyakwe ngathi impilo itaba ngqono but bese umbuzo lomkhulu wokuthi sekubuyaphi ukuhlupheka sekubuyaphi ubuhlungu kanti phela thine sinankulunkulu lo wanqoba ubuhlungu wanqoba kufa wanqoba lithuna wanqoba thi uhlupheko nabo bonke lowo but na ufunza le ncwadi yajobe uyamangala kokuthi umuntu lonankulunkulu angahlupheka kanjani kanje uhluphekelani bambambamba umuntu kankulunkulu alibonge ligama lenkosi but lokunye lasikubonako lasincwadi yajobe yindzaba yokuthi umuntu nakasebuhlungwini umuntu nakahluphekile welulekwa kanjani ugudvuthwa kanjani labahlobo bakhe-ke labasithathu-ke bayasidemonstrathela lokwekuthi umuntu nakule simo sajobe ufike uthini kuye ufike ukhulume kanjani naye ufike ukhulumeni naye yintitho longakhuluma umuntu olubhekile ngoba uye weswele ngalesi sikhathi kakhulu mangabe kuphupheka sephophinzana ekhaya sephophinzana kumzalwane sekume kungenzi lokuthi sodamlilela uthini ugcine sozena awukhona uNkulunkulu ugcine la labanye bagcine bathi sekuthi khona inkinga lekhona la kwaye inkinga kakhe tingendluli but now futhi kwathi kajobe uyacisha ukhona thola lokuthi umuntu osithi inkingeni ululekwa kanjani noma-ke ududutwa kanjani alibonge igama lenkosi lokunye lesifunzayo uloko ukuthi mbambambamba lamhlabeni kunembile khona phakathi kwankulunkulu nasathane le mbi yaqhubeka uyifakazele jobe ayimendayela lesakayiboni kahle lembi lebona ukuthi kunembile khona kwelikamoya sakhumbula dayela kathandazile ibhayibheli ithi kwaze kwehla ingelosi yatowulwa nembi yesikhulu sekumnyama sasephesha ukuze mdayela athole impendulo yakho so nafuna ukuthi ajobe uya-understanda ngokuthi la emhlabeni bambambamba kunembile eqhubekako noma enakabambane tibephathe libhamu lenyama but ikhona iphi lekhona phakathi kombuso wobumnyama nembuso wobukhanya enilephi iliwa ngumuntu likhona abazalwane babesingathi yonke into iba ne-Battlefield azinjalo bazalwane but le mbi lekhona phakathi kombuso wobumnyama nebukhanya i-Battlefield yayo ngithi ingakhulu ukuthine lesi sikhona sathandazelana nankulunkulu akayi nkulunkulu ulwa nathi thine bantwana bakhe nkulunkulu uzakhombisa isathane ngokuthi ude mandla usebenzisa thine kujabhisa sathane so le mbi ilwa labithi bathandekayo ngisona siyezakho cisha uku-understande ukuthi le ngihlupheko lekilini esihlangana nakho tingalobo kunembi leqhumekayo kule mbuso lembili mane kubewedi kwethu nikhona abazalwane ngilethethe into lesifunzako uma sifunza incwadi yajobe halleluya now uma sebevile-ke bahlobo bajobe kokuthi uhluphekile siyakwakha uhlupheka kwajobe uyabona ukuthi behluleka ku-understanda sizathu sabo bafuna zizathu etiningi baya kujobe bafike bamtshela ukuthi kungoba bonile kungoba kunjani kungoba kunjani nemkakhe befike wakhuluma tintolo etiningi but banga-understandi ukuthi bambambamba akusiki ngoba jobe onile but kunembi lelwiwabo ethi kwajobe naw ubuka kahle kube jobe wa-understanda noma wabakhona wa-understanda le-aconversation yankulunkulu nasathane le ncwadi lengabe ibhaleka lelunye lihlobo kube lebo build up nasofana nalo munye umngane wabo nabefika babayi-understanda lenzaba ya-chapter 1 na-chapter 2 kuthi le mpile kwathi kwajobe ekhamukaphi ngabe le ncwadi ibhalwe lelunye lihlobo but behluleka kuyibamba ngokuthi akusingoba kwaqabana njengoba buka ukuthi jobe ahluphele but kungoba kunetinto letenteka ngemuva lesingeke sitibone ngamehlo enyama halleluya nabefika-ke labangani bakhe labajobe bafika kuye into yokuqala kumentela yona akusile kumlilela lomngako kuthiwa bembuka jobe bambuka namehlo ekujabha baze bakhwesha bahlala lapha nyasona bakhulumisana kodwayo ukuthi sitamqala ngakuphi lo muntu lo asimathi anjena but ekugcineni base bayaqala bayakhuluma but kuko konke lemfunza lenzabo kuthiwa chapter 3 uqhubeka nayo udanga lapha uyathola ukuthi akukho lokunye ngaphandle kokumtshela jobe siyakwathi jobe uyimvothele konda nkulunkulu siyakwathi jobe uyimvothele saba nkulunkulu but lokhu lokwehlele bekungakufanele siyasola jobe wonile nkulunkulu halleluya uyemela bejobe hhayi funonile but ngiyasola kukhona nkulunkulu nakwendalo nkulunkulu uyangivivinya nkulunkulu uyangihlola angiboni lutho bathi hhayi jobe msuphakamisi msutatalongqono ula ukhona khona kungoba wena njani manje wonile bonke abashintshalo khuluma lo ulandzele lomunye ulandzele lomunye kuthiwa bekuna-elukwanalela nje nabakhuluma ngoba abekulomncane esizaba kukhuluma but amagama bewasebenzisa lapha onke bekabuhlungu ujobe kuti engishonalile wafuna ukubona kokuthi yati amadoda beka-understandi asibonekane bonke baka-understandi najobe eliqubo lwakhe nemkakhe nabo bonke bebaka-understandi kokuthi waye ijobe ahlupheka so ngiko-ke bakhuluma amagama labuhlungu kwendlula le simo ojobe bekakiso ngoba uma kunendlula ebuhlungu ekuphileni bathandekayo kubuhlungu kulimali uma kuthiwa uyahamba nje wasika yeza mosto yohamba nje wasuka mukhwa at least uyasibona lesilonzi ne-treatment yazo ijudane wakhona kuhamba ufuna umuthi usigcobise selapheke siphele usibalele malanga usibone silisha but akunendlo lebuhlungu lephutayo kwelapheka lengabonakali ngemehlo enyama kanti idla phakathi ngemagama lakhulu kamuntu lehlele ephefumulweni nombona ngaphandle lo muntu ngasujabulile kanti phakathi kwakhe isbleeding kwedlula umuntu losukwe ngiko le mathi sisita ukuthi ukhulumane umuntu losebuhlungwini nalohluphekile. Alibonga igama leNkosi. Siwanaka kanjani imagama lena njani manje lesiwasebenzisa. But now ufika la chapter 19, it's like Joba lethu maphuku ukhuluma la uyise ifikala khona in upset. Hayi ke what the wonder what about understand this kwenteka. Kunekuthi bangilele bangivele ebuhlungu bangikhalise babhize kungisola nako konke le. Ungafika mthuthelisa Joba ukuthi yemajaha bathi njani nini? Nitele kuwendani la. Kunekuthi ningidudude nitele ukuthi ungisole. Uma ufunda verse 4 uthi nangabe kuyiqinisa phela ukuthi ngedukile. Lelo liphutha, iphutha lami ngedwala. Utshela abangani bakho. Fine nabo nonile ningenaphi lini. Ngoba phela kona mina uNkulunkulu utawugila nabantu manje. Utawugila nami. Uyabona sithe nkulumo le nkulumo lethini manje. Ayisile simnanzi Joba. Yabona igama leNkosi. Ngoba bakhuluma amagama lami nemadaba. Uma ukubeka kwebehlala lenzaba, uyabona ukuthi Joba vele upset. Uzufika lapho lathi ngisho uNkulunkulu umlahlile. Athi ngisho bahlobo bami bokuhlupheka, uNkulunkulu akusebenzisela kini kwento ebangiphesheka. Nami ngiyasebalela mkami, nabaya abantu bami bafile, nabaya abangani bami bakhumela ungasiko, nabo makhelwane abasethu ba kude lesiva ngayo sofika Joba, ngaphandle kwala bangani bakhe bathatha abeda khona ukuphuma umphefumulo, kwendlule le close bekadifa. Bonke abantu bakhweshe, uze ukuthi ngisho lesisebenzi sami kami speeder, singavela khashana singiphendule. Bamjikele wokuphi bathandekayo, usehluphe, ayenze abantu bakhumule njengaleyo. Nawuhluphekile abantu bakhwesha bomusele kwethwane sikududuthe thina sesikhuluma sisicha nasebakhwesha abantu kwasonzela uNkulunkulu kanti liqinisa abadinga abantu. Haleluya. Ngoba nalo uNkulunkulu basitawusonzela nasebakhweshile bene qinisa ukuthi usonzela futhi kwendeke ngokwethwane ukhanza usevisini nesikhathi abantu badzinga kakhulu benza njani manje bayakhwesha. Usho njalo ke Joba uthi ngisho bangani bami letihlobo tami nabo bonke bathi kanye ngikasitshela ukuthi noma singayathi kahle kumvala Joba bekhona tihlobo labo bonke labo uthi bonke bangijikele sengisele ngedwa and abangijikele nje kuphela bonke bangilahla ngelikamo bathi ngonile but ningiyatha ngoni phambi kaNkulunkulu uze uthi asangivivinyile ngiyathi iyaphuma nje ngegolide ekhathi ekuhluphekeni. Alibonga igama leNkosi. So ikharakha lelethu lesingayilandzela nje bazalwane. Kuthi nathi sifuna sibehave kanjani nje bazalwane nasibhelile. Sifuna silahle kuthawu ukuthi ayikho lento. Ubhalelwe ubhalelwe wathi wathiwa isigodo ithethe. Ngoba kuvakala abangathakekho. Kanti uNkulunkulu usuka njani bathandekayo? Usuka khona. Neuthi as understand ukuthi kwenekani baba bamba lapha empilweni yethu. Haleluya. Uthi ke Joba nasemthubeni lenzabo. It's like Joba understand ukuthi noma sibangikhweshele bantu, but uNkulunkulu yasona ngikhweshele. Ngiyibuke le verse number 25 bathi kepha mina niyathi ukuthi umhlengu wami unjani othandekayo ukhona umhlengu wami yaphi. Alibonga igama leNkosi. Noma bangakhwesha abantu, noma bangakathuza abantu, noma bangakhuluma igama lamaningi, but Joba uthi kunento lenyathiko kuko konke lokho kwenekako lengisoleka ngakuthi ngikwentile nalokuhlupheka lengene kiko kwangathi angenzi kahle ngoba vele phela kusumnaka kwathi kahle kuhlupheka kuyamlenzela but mina nginalithemba noma ke ngiyathi kwendlula lithemba ukuthi ngiyathemba ukuthi uNkulunkulu kangakwithi but uthi ngiyathi ukuthi umhlengi wami ukhona. Alibonga igama leNkosi. Akunenzaba ukuthi abantu bathi but ukhona lo kahlele ngubani okahle kaJehova. Is the very same God lovumele sathane ngokuthi akutatolinga nje. Haleluya. Nikhona bazalwane. Uthi ke Joba ngiyathi impilo ngoma unjani bathandekayo? Ukhona. Leli gama lemhlengi Redeemer, it's an Old Testament term. EmaGreek alibiza ukuthi iJoel. Ligama leli lelisho umuntu lomela lomunye. Uma ngabe akhuzwa lo. Uma ufuna ukuthi numbers, utawuthola ukuthi kwakhiwa indlu ngephepha. Kwasebuthiwa uma ngabe umuntu abulele omunye uyawubaleka ayongena endlini yakhe bathandekayo yekuphela abalekele ini kufanele ukuthi uma ngabe mnembulele umuntu onesihlobo sakhe lesihlobo salomuntu side lapha kimi nembulele lo sitsholela lo wena mnembulele and lesihlobo kufuna ube sihlobo lesinemandla nelungelo lokumelela. Nikhona bazalwane. Ngiyibo phela ukuthi abnel uthi azi afadle abnel angekuyona akhe letimbini yayikhona indzawo yokuphephela abekhona nemibangela yomhlenga kwathi abnel wathi yekelela ekufeni wafa wakakhona kona njani manje kubaleka uma kukhulunywa ngeredipa bekhulunywa ngento enjengalayo kukhulunywa ngemuntu loyi-advocate yemuntu ofalsely accused or unjustly accused hambe uye kuye efike akumelele kangako kanyela azafisele icala lakho kube ngathi licala labani manje kube licala lakhe kukhulunywa ngemuntu lonelilungelo lekuthi aphinzisele lomunye kulo mbulelo noma kulomlimente siyakhumbula amahamba kwakhiwa i-covenant kokuthi wamaya i-covenant lemuntu owiki wawakha i-covenant lemuntu ostrong batosi nabakuhlasela uphakamisa lesikala abone ngesitha sakho ukuthi unemuntu okulalathi imbita yakho longetulu wakho le uma anganabekele lo muntu ungemandidi wakhe angameyisi excuse me so nakukhulunywa ngeredima kukhulunywa ngemuntu onjengaloyo kukhulunywa ngemuntu lotathi uma umthengisiwe maybe kuslavery yena efike atokena abhadale imali yakhe kuze wena wone njani manje ukhululeke noma ngabe ungene lapha ukuthi wena liphutha noma ngabe uthengisile noma uthengiswe nabanye but yena kunelungelo lokuthakela njani manje atokena kukhululwa ngemuntu letawuthi uma ngabe sewushonile yena unelungelo lekuhlinzeka impahla yakho nabo bonke kwabo asihambeni kwathina ruti sitamunderstand okuhlele siyakhumbula ruti nasakhothoza iBhayibheli ithi uthi nawomi ubothi nasikhothozile waqeda ubuyugeze ngiyamaki Bhowazi ukuthi utawuhamba yonatha abothi anganatha uhambe olala enyaweni takhe after avuka akuthathi umbane umtshele ukuthi ngimi Ruthi kwagodwa kakho ngihlenge ngoba ngisihlobo sakho sengadi ngalayi magama kunetinto lethi singahlekele nasihamba akahamba emeleki angithazalwane ahamba ayoqala kamoha leti nkota akhe tathathwa abantu now ngoba esewufile emeleki sekuzinyeka manje iredeemer or kinsman redeemer umuntu lota asilwela kubuye netimvo tethu uthi ngeruthi kubhowazi ngihlele kuba ke ngingene ngoba ngisihlobo sakho sengadi akangeni nje yena kuphela kufuna alwele thi kubuye tonke timvo leti mlahlekele awanikho bazalwane uthini Jehova nakuthi ngiyazi ukuthi umhlebi wami ukhona uthi Jehova noma abantu bakakhuza noma tikoba tami yakakhuza uthi ngiroma nankulunkulu uqobo lwakhe akuvumele but ngiyazi ekugcineni God will stand as my redeemer kuko konke lebenzekile angenza bakuthi abantu bathi ngonini angenza bakuthi abantu bakakhuza false angenza bakuthi kwentekani but uNkulunkulu utakuma ekugcineni abe umhlebi wami avele kumsulu wabami abenza bayami angenza bakuthi ngingahlekelwe yini ngentoba ngahlekelwa ifame ngingahlekelela kubo bonke lobo angaba nako impahla yami nako konke lokhu but God ekugcineni uyawuvela abuyisele konke lokhu kulahlekele ezimayeletima ngoko egama lenkosi sinemhlengi nathi bathandekayo lebe sihlabela ngayo namuhla lo mhlengi ungubani na ungujesu wakekho haleluya siphila kwelivele siphila lilo kunenokushaya kunenokukhulunywa kunento esemungu wakhona kunento esihlangana nabo but iqinisa lithi uma siyawubambelela ujesu uyawukuma ekugcineni njengemhleni wethu asidingi hlekwa ngumuntu asidingi umalela muntu asidingi kwakufuna into umhlangano ukuthi uyathi nanifosi acuse kulobo angenile utho kulobo kunjaninjani kulobo bayakukhulumela but sinemhlengo ongcono lokwathi ngqono unemuntu ligama lakhe ujesu kuthi-ke Jehova emningi yakhe kuthi umhlengi wami unjani bathandekayo ukhona haleluya kule mpilo lesiphila kiyo kulo mhlaba lesiphila kuwo nako konke lesihlangana nawo kunelokhulunywayo but liqinisa lithi uNkulunkulu umhlengi wethu luyawuphumela ebaleni ngalelanga simbele nobobusuka bethu kwethu kumentheina yini bathandekayo bomsuka bethu haleluya nangokile sihlala ngako futhi emhlengi umhlenga bengahleli nje kuphela ngekuthi athele bag lo lebakwemuke kona alistorishe bag lo lebakuthathele kona but abe senza indlela letimbili kwakuba kuhlela ngokwebhadala angisibona kuthiwa uyiridima umuntu othenga bag you buy bag that is redemption number 2 abehlenga ngemandla maphela kufanele njani manje akulwele akunqobele nikhona abazalwane so uma sithi sibe sinemhlengi lomjesu kufuna sakho kwakuthi already intsebo yakho konke lokusilahlekela nasekudzingako iphedi ole calvary ezawaredima haleluya number 2 noma
Nogana na pigemanja. Wawa sana Jesus pamba nwe. Neska kipoga pala basa kolosati. Leba mbusu leba de manja. Wawa mwa. Asabenzi manja ake. Ena manja ake. Wawa para kolo basa fesu. Usa asebe na pagati kwe tunakano. Ato weda ane manja. Kuli story isha na wala mstakha gele tibulente. Lele vile mstakha sempo titu. Mstakha sema kama eti. Kone ni kama lako ni belibu. Ake ndi lupo. But God is there to the story. Ata pala pala ma no ma kuba manje ubuyisa umphefumulo wangenxa yegama lakhe. Haleluya. Elibantu oyobathandekayo uJesu igama lakhe. Umhleni wethu. Usena abhala ke Jehova athi manje ngiyamanda ukuthi umhleni wami unjani manje. Ukhona. Nathi bathandekayo asikhonele speed sibe le speed. Sakho ukuthi sinemhleni. Kwethu kumaintain abuqoqo bethu. Egazi ephupheke. Kungathi sephupheke bese uthi bemnena kanjani mina niyakubonela nje. Kubeka umaintaini uNkulunkulu wethembile ukwethembeka chapter 1 Job chapter 2 atshela sathane athi noma ungakanjani Job ngiyamazi indvodza leqotho lekubalekela kanti konke lokhu haleluya uthi ke Job ngiyathi umhlengwa unjani bathandekayo ukhona ngisaphila kuJob verse number 25 kodwa ngiyathi ukuthi umhlengwa ukhona uyaphila nekuthi ekugcineni uthi akuma ngomhlaba haleluya nobangathi uphi lomhlengwa wethu but it's coming a day. Lapho kona ayekwesha saphe mazulu ethe emhlabeni athi ongayinyawo takhe mhlaba khala kuphilongo bafuswa nabangwele nathi siyawuba phambi kwakhe simbuke umhlengi wethu alibonge igama lenkosi uthi ngejuba ekugcineni uthi akuma ngokubathandekayo ethuba lomhlaba njengoba nathi simlinzele verse number 26 uthi kuthi ngejuba ngisho noma umtimba wami sobhujiswe kodwa noma emtimbeni wami ngiyombona haleluya. Uyadibuka Job kwasikhumba sakhe lese sigwele mathumba. Uma phela sikhumba sigwele mathumba vele sithinisa lithi sesiyashelela nala sikhumbeni. Nakabuka Job uyabona ukuthi lo mtimba lo sokwathola ethuneni. Lo mtimba lo sokuye kufeni. La maceleni kwakhe bantu bamjikele. La maceleni kwakhe bantu bamaccuse. Lese kusele phambi kwakhe lo kwamsita manje nakasabhelela kwemthuna. Kwathi uthi Job noma ke seniyafa. Kusale nelgama lokuthi ngife ngoba ngakanti kahle. But umhlengi wami uyamathi ukuthi ukhona. Noma umtimba sowugujiswa. But kuwe lo mtimba ngiyombona kulo. Ngivela uyahlabelela eredweni. Athi kuwo lo mtimba lo. Umtimba lo obolileyo. Ngiyawuma phambi kwakulo ngibone kulo. Bathandekayo. Kulo mtimba lo kuwo. Uma uyawugcina ungcwele. Ume phambi kwakulo. Ngiyombona kulo. Ukuwo. IBhayibheli ithi ten. Bonke abalele emhlabathini wethuli bayavuka nabavuka loyo muntu avukele emisebenzini yakhe labakholwa abo bavukele ephileni enimhlaba avuka bayambona uNkulunkulu kuwo lo mtimba ngoba iBhayibheli mhlaba yabonakaliswa siyawubona njengoba kanjalo nathi siyawubanjalo kulo mtimba lesini alibonge igama lenkosi usho uthini Job noma kulo mtimba leli sibona ngakho lalicabanga nicabanga ukuthi ngoba nginjengoba uNkulunkulu vele sekangikahlile. But in the still self, ebonakalisa umhlengi wami ngiyombona uNkulunkulu. Angenzi abantu bemvakusele yini, but phakathi kwami likusasa lami elibe belisha njalo njalo. Usho njalo uPaul nakabhala, wasibona ngaphandle lethu ubhubha, but like khathi lethu lethu libe njalo bathandekayo, le ntiwa libe lisha. Ngiwo ngabhala ke mthubi Jehova athi manje, kuwo lo mtimba lo ngiyombona uNkulunkulu. Alibonge igama lenkosi. Eli ngiyombonayo yini manje, angumhlengi wami. Ngamagama kanenzi abajobane kufa. Ungafikisa phone nakhuluma encwadi abasefilitha 1 verse 21 asikini ukuphila kuChrist but nokufa kuyimanje uyizuzu uthi keJob noma ngaze ngife ngikhuluma ngokuthi mina ngonile uNkulunkulu ngahlile but lo mtimba lo ngiyombona bathandela sathambona haleluya noma emhlabeni ungafa abantu bakhulumene abasuye uNkulunkulu noma emhlabeni ungafa ulahlekelwe konke bokuqaba impilo yake ifike eqhineni methembe ukuthi ngalelinye la utawuma umhlengi wakho kuwo lo mtimba lo uphekako usathi akumbona lokho kukunika isibindi lokho kukunika imandla kokuthi kanye langa sihlabela njani bathandeka kakhulu sitambona emva kokufa impilo ayiphelele emathuneni impilo ayiphelele ezihluphekweni impilo ayiphelele ebuhlungwini esihlabana nawo impilo ayiphelele esibabathini ngawo but impilo iyophelela phambi kwakho nguye loyawuthi nami lolungile nami longakalungi but siyawubona mnumehlo wethu sinomtimba bantu abacabanga ukuthi ngawo asikhondi kahle nasiyanguma simaintaine ucotho bethu. Haleluya. Verse number 27. Uthi mina qobo lwami ngiyawubona ngewami emehlo. Eyi. Uyamathi umntu okholwa. Nosinakabuka impilo yakhe. Athi ngesiqiniseko ukuthi angani lutho lolubi ngoba uma ufunda iBhayibheli jobo ukumaintaina lokho kusho uNkulunkulu nafunda Sahluko 1 livesi lokugcina lithi kubo bonke lokho jobo azangele njani bathandekayo akazange one usho ngesibinzi-ke ukuthi mina jobo lwami ngemehlo ami ngiyombeka njani uNkulunkulu ngiyambona haleluya ngiyambona ayini jobe ngiyambona amhleli wami uthi mine lo hhayi lomunye mine lo ubeve abantu bathi nakangangena ezulwini bani sho ukuthi nami ngikuthume nje ehedeni bisi nangangena abala ezulwini nami ngingena njani manje ngingangeni li-acuzele ukuthi ulimeshukele umenje ungetela lishumi ndikule ndincane letindibele bese uqabanga ukuthi uyokuvalela lizulu but uthi jobe noma abantu angakhulumani impilo iyakubeka kuphi but ngoba ngathi angilase mona nemehlo ami yawumela njani uNkulunkulu manje njengoba mnanzi ngalelo na asibehlabelela ngokuyoba mnanzi kuyoba mnanzi kuyoba mnanzi kuyoba siphelele sonke sesine siphelele sonke sesihamba siye ekhaya kunebantu bayawujaba mhlawumbe abona bana Jesu labe baqala ukuthi awuye ekhaya ngoba bakujaja ngetinto letilinje talomhlaba ayi baseliqinise ngoba ujaba abantu bathi ha nembala nange banangene nembala nange banangene basale bangangene ngibona mhlawumbe lapho sesiyawumangala nasifika ezulwini alibonge igama lenkosi but jobe ukhuluma i-confident uthi kuwona umtimba wona lolo obolile mina eqobo lwami ngiyambona ngempela wami hayi lomunye umuntu ngiyakuthandela umshoqini nasengathi maye inhliziyo yami yamlangatelela alibonge igama lenkosi uyathi nasebuhlungwini nasekuhluphekeni imvamisa esikhathi uye uqale kwekubhageni awu uNkulunkulu namaphilisa ngaba nje namangendela lo uNkulunkulu ngaba nje namangendela mthwalo uNkulunkulu ngaba nje ngingakhonta ungathi sengiyafa mkhonta vele ungathi uyafa kwala ngithula sekudidana yani mangakwende lutho umkhonta uNkulunkulu uthi noma sekufika kufa but akunanzaba live ngaselikhulumana but nganeko lithuna mine lo ngiyombona ngokule mehlo bami ngoba kumaintainile uqotho bayo uthi-ke jobe maye inhlitiyo yami seyenta njani manje seyemlangatelela mlangatelela uNkulunkulu ngathi jobe uyahlabelela njengemhlabeleli wanamalanga athi yekikhaya elihle nathiya silibo amehlwe masinyane masinya ngamiya ubishi yizwenelii eningaja kwamajoba kuhlabelela amagama lawo lelivesi nakathi mina eqobo lwami ngiyambona uNkulunkulu maye inhlitiyo yami seyenza njani manje seyamnamatelela noma lo mtimba ugubha noma lo mtimba ukhasele mathuba noma tinkulumo tibhedlela ngaphandle bantu bakho umana balithandzako but jobe ngatiyela ikhaya elihle nandiya konke lokumlungisela khona sengiyalibona ngemehlo ehlitini ngalibonga igama lenkosi ngalibona ngemehlo ehlitini umuntu obambelele kubhathanayo ebuqothweni bakhe nokumele sifunzele njaba yajobe kuthi ekuphekeni umzalwane wenda njani do you give up izinto soyekela nje ankulunkulu akekho unkulunkulu akangisidi sesihamba siyofuna nje wethu asidi sesidama kulekelela uNkulunkulu but ijobe akafunanga lutho lolunye kwala ngisho umuntu wakhe sekathi ye jobe ungaphansi uphumule la ngoba singaqabanga ukuthi umkajobe esahluphekile esahlubukile abengakahlubuki umkajobe wathi ubuka idoda yakhe bemthanda athi lo baba ngiyamthanda la but besimo lasikiso kude le mamentela kona lokungcono ukuthi aphumule afe nikhona abazalwane umuntu aphumule yena njani manje afe at least afe aphumule lokuhlupheka but lokuhlungu lokuthathi thuka uNkulunkulu ngoba bekade waze wathuka uNkulunkulu mhlawumbe indalo efishal lekufela ngilokho umphazamisi but abe kusho lentole ebuhlungu kuphumula kanjani umuntu uNkulunkulu bathandekayo noma ngakuphi kuhlupheka lezingenekiko ubheke ukuthi sikumentene nabo lafuna kukuwina over the devil uNkulunkulu uthembe wena as a champion ukuthi udakumba usathana ajabe but lase sigiva pha izwi le mpi yakamoya yayishisa
Et puis, il y a un peu de temps, il y a un peu de temps.